Hello, welcome to HRQuest. I'm Kaushik. In this video, I'm going to share with you the importance of speaking about your inspiration in life and obviously to also share your views on who has been your role model with reasons. A question can come to your way in this manner. So who has inspired you the most in your life and why? Well, this question is all about your character and how you have looked upon people that you have always admired. So most important part here is if you really want to handle this question well, try to talk about those qualities, ideologies, it could be philosophies or even principles that you have been able to learn from people. But when you talk about this question and you frame your answer, try to keep all those people away, those who have only inspired you with a pat on the back and some good word of inspiration. You should talk about people who could be some industry leaders, some spiritual guru maybe, and most importantly, somebody who are achievers in their own life and those who have got amazing domain expertise. If you have been inspired by somebody who has been a corporate tycoon, then you need to also speak about what all things you have got inspiration from. Then you need to also speak, how do you feel that you have been inspired by him? You can talk about, let's say, his principles, the way he follows his work ethics, his contemporary knowledge, his message to the universe, and most importantly, the way he has led the companies to success. In this manner, if you say that yes, your level of inspiration has been very high from that person, and you have taken adequate step to also define what all things or activities or even his actions have inspired you, then you are on the right track. So remember, when you handle this question well, don't only talk about the name of the person who has inspired, rather speak how you have been inspired by him. So to focus on his actions, principles, ideologies and so forth. In this manner, you would be also speaking a lot about your character, because whatever you have been able to learn from others, you would also like to project and portray the same thing in future. So this could be a very interesting question during interview, because people would like to know what you really believe in. And when you learn from other people, you also start believing in those things, so that the other person understands you are not only inspired, but you have also learned the way you would put that into practice. And it will be very imperative for any job. To know more about such interview tips, you can always explore hrquest.com.